In walks, you are told that you must recover 8 walks from a number of looms. Are you wondering why I'm speaking like this? Well, according to walks, you should always speak in a Chinese accent as you play it. This presumably means that you should call the game lubbish or clap. To my mind, it takes a really special type of game to go wrong at the, quote, displaying the instructions, unquote, stage. Firstly, we have the Chinese accent nonsense. Then we have the fact that the new font makes them very difficult to read. When the game itself finally starts, the objective is simply to collect a number of woks and avoid one or two of the Chinese guys. This isn't particularly difficult, but the jerky movement and the inability to combine jumping with a direction key is. There's some variety introduced by the level designs, but this is bad, bad, bad. After 2 minutes, I found myself wanting to stab my own eyes out with the complimentary chopsticks included with each purchase.